Iran-US warships, intense Middle East encounter. American and Iranian warships have had a tense encounter in the waters of the Gulf earlier this month, the first such incident in about a year, amid wider turmoil in the region over the tattered nuclear deal. The US Navy said on Tuesday footage dated the 2nd of April, released by the Navy, showed a ship commanded by Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps. Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps cut in front of the U.S. Coast Guard Mahanamoy, causing the U.S. Coast Guard vessel to come to an abrupt stop with its engine smoking. The Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps did the same with another Coast Guard vessel. The U.S. Coast Guard Wangle said Commander Rebecca Reberich, a spokeswoman for the U.S. Navy's Middle East-based Fifth Fleet. Iran did not immediately acknowledge the incident, which resulted in no injuries or damage. The U.S. crews issued multiple warnings via a bridge-to-bridge radio 5 short blasts from the ship's horns, and while the Iranian HAR-55 responded to the bridge-to-bridge radio queries, they continued the unsafe maneuvers, Riberich, which said after approximately 3 hours of the U.S. issuing warning and conducting defensive maneuvers, that Iranian vessels maneuvered away from the U.S. ships in open distance between them, added Riberich, unsafe and unprofessional incident. The interaction marked the first unsafe and unprofessional incident involving Iran since the 15th of April, 2020. Riberich said Iran had largely stopped such incidents in 2018 and nearly in the entirety of 2019. She said in 2017, the U.S. Navy recorded 14 instances of what it describes as unsafe and or unprofessional interactions with the Iranian forces. It recorded 35 in 2016 and 23 in 2015. The incidents at sea almost always involve the Islamic Revolutionary Guard, CE, which reports only to Iran's supreme leader, Ayatollah Ali Khamenei.